must I say, your Imperial Majesty. I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Gristle years ago, I swore I'd never again take part in any further political matters. I've done my share of bad things, and some good, before and after the Red Plague. But here in Karnaca, I've uncovered a terrible conspiracy against you. Here, at the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption. I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard our vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning, as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father, and I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust anyone.
There you are, old man. I was asked to pay you a visit.
Wait, what's wrong with you? Megan!
Off we go. Sokol off to somewhere more private.
Sokolov and his travel stories. He even explored Pandysia. Watchtower, the only way to get to Attermeyer is through the carriage station. Sokolov always seemed ageless. Not now. As assassins go, the Crown Killer was messy, vulgar. The Duke wanted people afraid. Face to face, and he'll pay for all this. Mortimer Ramsay, entitled son of entitled parents. The Duke's coup relied on a weasel like you.
You shall enter the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few hours.